If you want cheap controller grips and cheap snapbacks, go check out WolfX Grips in the description down below. Use the code TDR for 10% off.
Yo, 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 it's me, Tyro, aka TDR Gaming, and welcome back to Fatal. Now, we've done the upgrades, as you can see, and if you remember what the upgrades were, then you can obviously see who got the most votes. And speaking of votes, nobody voted in the straw poll, so me and the person who I'm doing it with, which is...
Yo, what's up, Nexus Nation? It's your boy, T-Nexus.
That's right, myself and T-Nexus had to do rock, paper, scissors to find out which, because I wanted two players and T-Nexus wanted another set of players, so we had to do rock, paper, scissors, and obviously the winners were Van de Ville and Griezmann, so he won rock, paper, scissors. So if you guys could give us support and vote this time on the straw poll, that would be much appreciated. Without further ado, let's get straight into this first game.
Opponent. Jeez, man.
Alright, they've got Benafra and Aubameyang, footy cards up front. They've got Goetze, Gundogan, Vidal, Matuidi, Rodriguez, Naldo, David Luiz, Uriah, and Diego Alves, and Dick Advoca as manager. So, last episode we played against Pink Aubameyang and we beat them.
Duke Griezmann. On 11! Antoine Griezmann putting it to the top corner. And we're up to 5k. What a strike from the Frenchman. Top net, the best net. Goalkeeper had no chance.
Oh!
Ibra!
Yes!
Catching! Zlatan Ibrahimovic has scored this time. And we're up to 15k. Come on, Zlatan. Oh no. Goethe strikes
it! Oh, quality finish.
Damn, what a strike. How is Goethe with so much space? Why does all the defense move to one certain side of the pit? Plays it to Ibra. Ibra's still going. What can he do? Ibra! Saved by Diego Alves. Vanderbilt. Still going. Akpo! Saved by Alves again. Vanderbilt. With the free kick.
Oh!
Goethe goes down. Still has it.
Oh.
Akpo. No!
Oh!
Aubameyang has pace. Still going. For God's sake, near post. Damn.
Wait. Oh, I won 5.
And that's that.
No.
Griezmann still going on his right foot. Yeah! In the net. Antoine Griezmann scored again. I don't know how many coins are we on now?
10.
10k. Oh my days. Another free kick. This time even closer for Benafra. Oh, I don't know where he's going to go now. Benafra. Oh my gosh. Quality. Nothing goalkeeper can do about that. It has to crossbar, I think. Or maybe the goalkeeper kicks it onto the bar. Let's have a look. No, it wasn't even off the bar. Oh, there's half time whistle. It's a difficult half. But if that's the kind of even, Aubameyang's causing problems. I think Aubameyang, Benafra, and I think Gertz are causing the problem. So hopefully we can keep them quiet in the second half.
When the girl's ball in, BAM!
Antoine Griezmann with a hat trick. What a cross from Van de Ville. And we're up to 10k again. Great movement from Griezmann.
Yeah.
Benafra cuts inside, and again, Benafra off the crossbar. Oh, great ball. Benafra.
Oh!
That was close.
Yeah!
There's the final whistle. And I think we ended the game on 10k, was it?
Yep.
We ended the game on 10k. Griezmann with a hat trick. I think Ibra got one goal. I'm not sure. We'll have to check the match rating. Let's have a look at it now. Griezmann got man of the match. Ibra did get one goal. Griezmann got three, as I just said. And I think we won the game. Yeah, we won the game 4-3.
So we end this game with 10k. Let's hope we can earn more coins in the next game. Alright, second game, and they have a Serie A team. They've got Handanovic, Manolas, Dani Alves, Chiellini, Alessandro De Rossi, Timothy Bonaventura, Kondrava, Mertens, Higuain and Dybala, and they've got Massimo Allegri as the manager. So it's not going to be a difficult, it's not going to be an easy game, but hopefully we can try and get the win and get more coins, because I don't want to lose any.
Oh, that's a crossbar!
Higuain looking at the cross, and it's blocked by Akpo. Gets another chance, Higuain! Oh no! Ball in back post! Oh, Dybala with it. Spectacular. Higuain, snap. Higuain, see if I'm pulling it out. Yes. There's our time whistle. Ooh, we're getting dominated. I think we are getting dominated. As the stats that are coming up, that I'm going to show you, might not show that I've been dominated. Oh. Never mind. I was only joking. We're dominating them. Yeah, let's get into the second half. Alright, Mertens. Great save by Pele. Oh, wait. Kondrava. Great save by Pele. And. Oh. Oi! Griezmann! Yay! It's 1-0. They made a mistake. We pounced on the mistake. Or countered on the mistake, whatever. And Griezmann puts it into the back of the net. Great pass from the outside the foot by Di Maria. And it's 1-0. Ibra! Griezmann! Oh my gosh, Handanovic is a beast.
No!
The post! Oh my god. Yay! There's a four-time whistle. We are beating a Division 1 winner. And I don't know how many coins are we on now? 15k? Yeah, 15k. Griezmann with the goal. I think it was Griezmann. Griezmann with the goal. We win 1-0, like I said. And we'll see you in a bit. Alright. So here are the selections. I do apologise. Well, we do apologise for the selections. We got 15k, and there's a lot better players we could get that are near to that price. We've decided to, keep it kind of cheap. So, just to jump from the midfield and defence, as you can see, looking at the options. So, option A is Krajkovic and Matuidi. And option B is Matuidi and Varane. So if we put Krajkovic and Matuidi into the team, it will look like this. So you put thingy there, and then you put Matuidi over there, and we get 100 chemistry, yeah. So if you put Matuidi and Varane into the team, it will look like this. So Varane will go there, and Matuidi will go there. So if you guys, so because we didn't get any votes last time, and we're kind of disappointed by that, so if you guys could vote this time, let me know your suggestions. There'll be a straw poll in the description for that, so you guys can vote there. Also, big massive thank you for 200 subscribers on the channel. Hopefully we can extend on that and grow and keep growing. So big massive thank you for that. I really appreciate it. And yet again, also a big massive thank you to Corrupted for allowing us to be a part of this series. And yeah, this is the end of the video. If you did enjoy the video, please smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, and enjoy my content, and to be a part of the TD Army. And with all that being said, I will see you guys in my next video. Over and out. Peace.